Welcome, everyone, to the final act of my fabulous chili carnival!
Please, leave my boy alone!
Man, I got them all here for you, Eric, to listen while you got told the truth.
Please don't. We have to protect him.
Protect who? Yes, protect who? Tell him! Mr. Jimbo!
Protect the Denver Broncos.
Meanwhile...
This is incredible. Who wants to go next? I want to be next.
No, Gingers go next.
Gingers can suck it. I'm next. Huh?
It's my goo machine. I'm next.
Nobody is going next. Muhammad is our super best friend. Let him go.
They can't stop all of us. Get him.
Kia! Kia!
The Denver Broncos. There was a right tackle, see, who had an illegitimate child with your slut of a mom. And everyone here covered it up to protect the Bronco name.
They were having a really good year. There couldn't be any distractions.
My dad was a Denver Bronco. Would you like to meet him? Well, you can't. Ever. Because you see, Eric, we have something in common. Did I ever tell you that my father played for the Denver Broncos?
No.
The only Bronco who lived in South Park. He got a little bored one week and had an affair with a slut named Leanne Cartman.
No, please!
Tell him! You almost did before, but you got shot by your brother who was a Bronco fan. Tell him!
It's true. Jack Tenorman was your father.
You killed your own father, and then you fed him to your half-brother! Now eat your chili! Super best friends? Oh no!
I'll get you, Tom Cruise!
Hey, look, Tom Cruise has semen on his... I'll be back, super best friends!